welcome to Weekly Battlefeed. This week's episode is brought to you by Whiteout, the URL alternative to Blackout.
It's your boy Profit, aka Pro, aka Profit, aka Hall White, extra girl.
The world's most respected.
Put your money where your mouth is, King
of the Dot. Continued their Blackout announcements this past week, with the new additions to the card being Sway Sever, Youngles, Award, Crumb, Cortex, Loco, and Patna. Do you like wrestling? Your answer doesn't matter. I do.
This is a framed collection of every Nintendo 64 THQ game. Fucking fire. This is a framed poster of when NXT came to Fresno. Fucking fire. This is the bed my girlfriend used to sleep in before she left me for liking wrestling. And also because I have a severe drinking problem. Shoutouts to my dog. She likes to eat cat shit.
Blackout is kind of like the Royal Rumble, in that the biggest part of the attraction is the surprise factor. The event and month leading up to it has fans hoping and wishing that their favorites are going to be involved. But with such a broad fan base, full of people with different interests, they can announce 100 great battlers, and there will still be fans complaining that their favorite wasn't announced.
Mein Führer. Steiner. Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren. Der Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl!
Disaster and Calico have been trading words on social media, with Disaster calling out Calico and Cal saying he'd want the battle to go down in Cali. A lot of great potential for a matchup there. Here's a detailed preview of what it might look like.
Go take care of your baby mamas!
Go ride your camel!
Shut up your mouth, 50 Cent! Go steal some shit!
Go blow some shit up!
12 seconds later.
Jims recently defeated A-Verb on RBE in a judge battle with money on the line and uploaded a video of him spending Verb's money in Las Vegas. Now, I'm a big Jims fan. He is constantly entertaining, but let's not pretend this isn't the first time this has been done, alright? I'm pretty sure he got the idea from the no-co spending spree they went on after their first event.
World's most respected.
URL announced the full lineup for Born Legacy 5, a card full of younger talent, returning names, and good matchups. Pretty solid card. I don't think any scientists, midgets, or Exhibit A's are going to be on display in this one. But it's 2017. We need to start adding some spice to these cards. Like, take for instance, recently Hollow to Dawn and Murder Mook spent an entire day together with their mothers and with each other in New York. I know I'm not the first one to suggest this, but come on, Smack. There's a dream match waiting right there in front of you.
The world's most respected.
And if anything, the post-battle interviews would be worth it.
No, you're right.
How your dick hanging?
Woo! Let's talk.
15 minutes of fame!
I checked my calendar today, as I normally do, and noticed that it's both Jeffrey and Eric Foreman's birthday. Happy birthday to both these guys. They have a great battle together on the GZ channel. Go and check it out. I think you might really enjoy what these guys can spit.
You know who's really USA?
What?
Not USA.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. What you say?